We're back with some more Detroit Become Human. So yeah, let's get it in.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
I need to find this graffiti. I think I see it. Is that it? This is it. Okay, what the hell? Oh, there we go. Let me see what else there was. Oh. See one. Yeah, this freaking thing. Yeah. I can't find the next graffiti, bro. On the first one, I don't. Oh yeah, I already got that. What the what? Let me see. Then I do not see any graffitis. I cannot. Whoa. Offshoot instrument. Okay. Now I can get a closer look, and I still don't see it. There we go. Now what? Oh God. One. Find a way. I mean, if Marcus is Nathan Drake, then maybe we can get to the roof, but I don't think that's possible.